गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू शारदा मैथ्स चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम पोस्टिंग द मैथ्स टू के मोस्ट आई एम पी 4 मार्क्स सम्स फॉर हाफ ईयरली एग्जामिनेशन। ओके, लेट अस सी द प्रॉब्लम्स। फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर्स। नाउ दीज आर द ऑल 4 मार्क्स क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम द टॉपिक कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर्स। एंड द फर्स्ट वन, इफ एक्स प्लस आई वाई इज इक्वल टू 3/2 प्लस कॉस थीटा प्लस आई साइन थीटा, देन शो दैट एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 4x माइनस 3। द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट 4 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन, वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सम। एंड द नेक्स्ट वन, इफ एक्स प्लस आई वाई इज इक्वल टू 1/1 प्लस कॉस थीटा प्लस आई साइन थीटा, देन शो दैट 4x स्क्वायर माइनस 1 इज इक्वल टू 0। दिस इज ऑल्सो द वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सम, मोस्ट फ्रीक्वेंटली रिपीटेड क्वेश्चन। नेक्स्ट वन, इफ यू प्लस आई वी इज इक्वल टू 2 प्लस आई वाई जेड प्लस 3 एंड जेड इज इक्वल टू एक्स प्लस आई वाई, देन फाइंड यू कॉमा वी। नेक्स्ट वन, if z is equal to 3 minus 5a, then show that z cube minus 10z square plus 58z minus 136 is equal to 0. This is also most important question, most frequently repeated question. Next one, if z is equal to 2 minus I into root 7, then show that 3 into z cube minus 4z square plus z plus 88 is equal to 0. This is also most frequently repeated question. Next one, show that 2 minus I by 1 minus 2i whole square and minus 2 minus 11i by 25 are conjugate to each other. This is also most important question. And next one, if x minus I by power 1 by 3 is equals to a minus ib, then show that x by a plus 5 by b is equal to 4 into a square minus b square. This is also important question. Next one, if x and y are the real number such that 1 plus I into x minus 2i by 3 plus I plus 2 minus 3i into y plus I by 3 minus I is equal to I, then determine the values of x and y. Next one, if 1 plus I by 1 minus I whole cube minus 1 minus I by 1 plus I whole cube is equals to x plus I by, then find x and y. Next one, find real values of theta in order that the complex number 3 plus 2i sin theta by 1 minus 2i sin theta is a real number, and second case purely imaginary number. Next one, find the real values of x and y if x minus 1 by 3 plus I plus y minus 1 by 3 minus I is equals to 1. And next one, if the amplitude of z minus 2 by z minus 6 I is equals to pi by 2, then find its locus. Next one, if z1, z2 are two complex numbers, two non-zero complex numbers satisfying mod z1 plus z2 is equal to mod z1 plus mod z2, then show that rz1 minus rz2 is equal to 0. If the point P denotes the complex numbers z is equals to x plus iy in the argon plane, and if z minus I by z minus 1 is purely imaginary number, then find the locus of P. And the next one, if z is equals to x plus iy and if the point P in the argon plane represents z, then describe geometrically the locus of z satisfying the equations. First one, rz1 is 1 by z plus 1 is equals to pi by 4. The question is rz minus 1 by z plus 1 is equals to 4. This also important question. And the 12th one also very very important question. Next, 16th one, show that the points in the argon plane represented by the complex numbers 2 plus 2i, 2 minus 2 minus 2i, minus 2 root 3 plus 2 root 3 into I are the vertices of an equilateral triangle. The most important 4 marks question, most frequently repeated question. Next one, show that the 4 points in the argon plane represented by the complex numbers 2 plus I, 4 plus 3i, 2 plus 5 by 3i are the vertices of a square. The most frequently repeated 4 marks question. Next one, show that the points in the argon plane represented by the complex numbers minus 2 plus 7i, minus 3 by 2 plus 1 by 2i, 4 minus 3i, 7 by 2 of 1 plus I are the vertices of a rhombus. This is also the very very important 4 marks question. Now these are the list of IMP questions from the topic complex numbers, and in the half yearly examination we can expect 2-4 marks questions from this topic. Okay, the next topic, quadratic expressions. Now these are the list of the questions from that topic. Okay, let us see the problems. First one, show that none of the values of the function x square plus 34x minus 71 by x square plus 2x minus 7 over r lies between 5 and 9. And here I am giving the only 11 questions. In these 11 questions, 10 questions are of the same model. So same model problem is very very important here. So this is the only model. Find the maximum value of the function x square plus 14x plus 9 by x square plus 2x plus 3 over the r. Next one, Determine the range of the following expression x square plus x plus 1 by x square minus x plus 1. Next one. Determine the range of the following function x plus 2 by 2x square plus 3x plus 6. Next one. Determine the range of the following function x minus 1 into x plus 2 by x plus 3. Next one. Determine the range of the following expression 2x square minus 6x plus 5 by x square minus 3x plus 2. Next one, seventh one, prove that 1 by 3x plus 1 plus 1 by x plus 1 minus 1 by 3x plus 1 into x plus 1 doesn't lie between 1 and 4 if x is real. Next one, if x is real, then prove that x by x square minus 5x plus 9 lies between minus 1 by 11 and 1. And the next one, if the expression x minus p by x square minus 3x plus 2 takes all real values for x belongs to R, then find the bounds for p. And last question from this topic. If c square is not equal to ab and the roots of the equation c square minus ab into x square minus 2 of a square minus bc into x plus b square minus ac is equal to 0 or equal, then show that ac plus bq plus ac is equal to 3abc or a is equal to 0. So here the questions 1 to 9 are of the same model and this is the last model. So you can easily attempt the 4 marks questions from the topic quadratic expression. Why? Because all the questions are of the same model here. And we can expect here 2 questions in the half yearly examination from this topic. Okay. Next topic, permutations and combinations. Okay, see the questions. First one, find the number of ways of arranging 6 boys and 6 girls in a row. In how many of these arrangements, all the girls are together, no 2 girls are together, boys and girls come alternately. Next one, if the letters of the word prison are permuted in all possible ways and the words thus formed are arranged in a dictionary order, then find the rank of the word prison. The very, very, very important model. Definitely we can expect this type of question in the examination. Now, next one, find the number of 4-digit numbers that can be formed using that. This is 2, 3, 5, 6, 8 without repetition. How many of them are divisible by 2, by 3, by 4, by 5, by 25? Next one, find the sum of all 4-digit numbers that can be formed using that. This is 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. This is also the very, very important 4 marks question. Next one, find the sum of all 4-digit numbers that can be formed using the digits 0, 2, 4, 7, 8 without repetition. Very, very, very important model. Next one, find the number of numbers that are greater than 4000 which can be formed using the digits 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 without repetition. Next one, find the number of ways of arranging 5 different mathematics books, 4 different physics books and 3 different chemistry books such that the books of the same subject are together. Next one, if the letters of the word master are permuted in all possible ways and the words thus formed are arranged in the dictionary order, then find the ranks of the words remast and master. Very, very, very important 4 marks questions. Guarantee we can expect this type of question in the examination. Next one, find the sum of the all 4-digit numbers that can be formed using the digits 1, 2, 4, 5, 6 without repetition. This is also very, very important 4 marks question. Next one, there are 9 objects and 9 boxes. Out of the 9 objects, 5 can't fit in the 3 small boxes and how many arrangements can be made such that each object can be put in one box only. Next one, prove that 25 C4 plus summation R is equal to 0 to 4, 29 minus R C3 is equal to 30 C4. The most important 4 marks question, very, very important sum this is also. Next one, that for 3 less than R equals to R less than R equals to N, n minus 3 cr plus 3 into n minus 3 cr minus 1 plus 3 into n minus 3 cr minus 2 plus n minus 3 cr minus 3 is equal to n cr. The most important 4 marks question. Next one. Simplify 34 c5 plus summation r is equal to 0 to 4 38 minus r c4. The most important 4 marks question. Next one. Prove that 4n c 2n by 2n cn is equal to 1 into 3 into 5 into n so on so on 4n minus 1 by 1 into 3 into 5 and so on, so on 2n minus 1 whole square. The most important 4 marks question. Next one. Find the number of ways of selecting a cricket team of 11 players from 7 batsmen and 6 bowlers such that there will be at least 5 bowlers in the team. Very, very important 4 marks question. Most IMP sum. Next one. Find the number of ways of forming a committee of the 5 members out of the 6 Indians and 5 Americans so that the Indians will be in the majority in the committee. This is also most important question. And the last one, find the number of ways of selecting 11 member cricket team from 7 batsmen, 6 bowlers and 2 wicket keepers so that the team contains 2 wicket keepers and at least 4 bowlers. This is also the most important 4 marks question. ओके दीज आर द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट एंड एक्सपेक्टेड फॉर मैथ्स क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम मैथ्स 2E. ऑल ऑफ यू फॉलो द लिस्ट एंड प्रिपेयर ऑल दिस प्रॉब्लम्स वेल विदाउट लीविंग द क्वेश्चंस. देन यू विल अटेम्प्ट ऑल द सम्स इन द एग्जामिनेशन. ओके.